Good Saturday morning. We had a beautiful day yesterday, although it was a little bit on the chilly side. And yes, we are keeping that chill around for a little bit longer, but it's going to come with quiet conditions all weekend long. As we look at our live super Doppler 4, high pressure is locked in, so that's going to continue this dry stretch of weather for us. In fact, bone dry across the area today into tomorrow. We're trying to get outdoors, plenty of opportunities to do so, but it's on the chilly side this morning. In fact, we have a freeze warning in place for some locations and a freeze advisory. So that means we are looking at very cold conditions this morning as well as tomorrow morning, but our temperatures are going to feel at least a little bit closer to where we should be this time of year. Typically, that's right around 70 degrees, so we're still a little bit below average, but we're starting to inch a little bit closer. Across western North Carolina, afternoon highs will top out in the upper 50s to the lower 60s. The rest of us mainly in the mid 60s. We're going to see a little bit of a warm up moving on into tomorrow as well. So if you're trying to head outdoors today, lots of opportunities to do so. Western North Carolina, you'll start out with a few extra clouds this morning, breaking away to mostly sunny skies this afternoon. Then yet again with clear skies tonight, that'll allow our temperatures to fall very chilly tomorrow morning, most locations into the 30s tomorrow morning. And then we're continuing to keep the dry stretch around through the rest of the weekend. Then things start to switch gears moving into early next week. So let's fast forward the clock here as we move on into Monday morning. I know you might have some plans to maybe try and watch part of the eclipse Monday afternoon. It does look like most of the upstate northeast Georgia will remain dry during that time frame. So as we head closer towards 3 o'clock, where you could potentially see that eclipse, it does look like at least the upstate will be dry during that time frame. But western North Carolina, we are going to potentially see a few showers graze the area. So most of that moisture is going to be right into western North Carolina. Now, with that being said, we're still going to see a good amount of cloud cover all throughout the day on Monday, but it doesn't look like it's going to be a washout. So we might see some opportunities to see the eclipse on Monday, at least for the upstate. And then our rain chances will begin to ramp on up moving on into Tuesday. That's when all of that moisture starts to filter back into the area, bringing unsettled weather the rest of the week. So the 4-day looks like this: a chilly start this morning, but beautiful conditions today into tomorrow. A chance for a few spotty showers late in the day Monday, but a better chance will arrive as we head on into Tuesday, and we'll keep that rain in the forecast Wednesday into Thursday of next week as well.